what was going through my mind during the haggling.
Mr. President, can you have a...
Well, honestly, I was not aware of the haggling incident because I was focusing on the people who were coming forward. They were lining up and there were so many of them. So all I wanted to do was, when they came forward, I want to greet them, I want to smile at them. And then I want to concentrate on how we can take a nice photo together. So I wasn't looking around, you know. Then until I heard shouting, and then some I don't think it's a struggle, some shouting and some commotion, you know.